Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fallout 4 Modded, Part 3. We just completed all these things for these people, and and I think the next move is to go to Diamond City. Alright, I think we have to talk to him. I'm busy right now, initiate. Perhaps we'll speak later. Let's see if we got any quests. Cleansing the Commonwealth. That's one mission we have done. I've also disabled modern firearms because of what happened last time. So, yes. And I have an autosave feature on. So, just because I forget to autosave all the freaking time. And this is how you make meth, everyone. Look at that. That's not way out, you idiot. There are a lot more ghouls than last time. Oh! Bit of lag. Oh no. Ow. Oh wait, a toothbrush. Let's fire some toothbrushes at people. And a toy car. Where's our junk then? Let's jump. I have been playing some Payday 2 lately, so you may see me press A for stuff and then nothing happens because I think A is to jump. We don't need a folder. Where's a bed? Alright, what the hell? Okay, there we go. That doesn't sound good. I should have probably bought some more stim packs. Yep, I'm going to die. You idiot. Okay. God. Damn it. I'm too lazy to buy some. We'll cheat a little bit. I'm gonna give myself 1,000 sim packs. Where is the configuration? There it is. Oh, it's been set to 10. Okay, that's how much I was willing. Then ammo to give. We'll only do 500. All right, I need some Simpacks. And Stimpaks is not in the thing. Not a favorite. I had one Stimpak. Damn, I wish I knew that before I cheated. Oops. All right, what the hell? Its legs are broken. Tell the others what happened. The hell is that noise? Oh, that's me. They're gonna call you Stubby from now on. Oh wait, a blue suit. I'll take that. Can't take really very much armor because I don't have. Maybe I could just put all the junk in the thing. What the hell? I feel bad I only died that one time. Oh no, get it! Oh no, 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 no! There's a red canister in there. Do. Oh, Obviously, I just pressed A. Tell the others. Hopefully this still doesn't give off a bad echo. There's nothing really much I can do about that. Why I sold my mother? Because she was annoying me. That's why. Sean, you're a disappointment. I don't care, I got money. That's true. Is there anything in here? I didn't. Ow.
Come find me.
I don't know. I'm not sure. Funny, that's exactly how I feel. How about you? Oh, roasted. Goddamn. Alright, we leveled up. Did not mean to turn that on. Can we, get some more strength? Almost there. Once we level up again, we'll be able to carry more stuff. Alright, let's just make our way to Diamond City, I feel like. That'd be the best move right now. We've done enough of these Brotherhood missions. We know where they're at anyway, we'll come back. We're going on a journey, and I'm taking you guys with me. First, we gotta mark on the map. Alright, let's go on this journey. Yeah, this autosave makes it lag a little bit, but that's alright. As long as I'm not in the middle of a fight, it lags. That would suck. Alright, let's scavenge some stuff. By stuff, I mean bottle caps. Alright. Alright, well, that's enough bottle caps. I hear shooting nearby. This looks promising. Oh, happy Friday, everyone. Today's Friday. This video will be uploaded the same day, so happy Friday. Unless you guys are in the future, then happy every day. It's a good turn. It is. Okay. Diamond City. This way. Man, they really want you to find Diamond City.
What do you mean you can't open the gate?
Stop. Wow, that was a very short journey. Thought about it.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, damn self. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Jammed.
I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate.
Oh god, that was really ugly. Holy shit.
You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to Crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. Need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
You first.
Couldn't have it any other way.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that critter scrap her car.
The newcomer. You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Not my business.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, alright?
You're full of it, whatever. You two are going.
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that shark smile.
Now, Was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
No, he's not.
Wait, your son's missing? You hear that, McDonough? What's Dime City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first person
now
we have an infant who's been taken.
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't help everything come through. Confident you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help.
I don't think I'll get it.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone.
That fucking smile's creepy. Stop looking at me like that. That's so scary. Anyway, I'm talking to this fine gentleman right here.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Right.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first guy Piper pulled into a heap of trouble I wasn't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you. But the mayor's calling the shots. Well, you saw how the man is. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? It'd be good to know the down and the logs.
Trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
My boy Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
No, he's not.
I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing persons cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk.
And your gun just glitched through your body.
What if people panic?
The institute? What's that?
Ah, damn. Look. I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when things go wrong. If you really want to know, there's a whole newspaper inside the city that won't stop talking about it. Public occurrence.
We're probably going to fail this, but...
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I got orders.
I'll ask somewhere else, then.
Chin up.
Oh, that must be the autosave feature. Let's see, I've already played the playthrough, so... Oh, autosaving. Again.
Office is closed.
I know you
I must be busy, but I won't take much of your time.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone.
Don't worry. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working the case. Skinny Malone's gang kidnapped the young woman. And he tracked her down near Hyde Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap. But he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him.
Thank you.
All right. Oh, so I'd like to note that I will be live streaming Revelations Zombies when the midnight comes out, or whenever time it comes out. And I'll be doing Mafia 3 as well. So stay lookout for that and other things. Just wanted to note that. I'm out of breath. So yeah, just keep your eyes out for all that. Two upcoming events, Revelation and Mafia 3. Which Revelations will be out on Xbox October 6th, and Mafia 3 comes out a day after Revelation, so October 7th. If you haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Twitch. Who is this guy? Oh! No, leave him alone. It's best that we do that. man, the lag is real. Holy crap. Now I'll definitely will forget to autosave now. Alright. Let's just go ahead and start the Freedom Trail because I actually know that stuff. So, the Road to Freedom. Wait. Let's unmark Valentine. I really dislike super mutants now. I'm really sorry you guys are seeing this. Holy shit. Lag. Is that a guy living? No, it's a guy. Oh, God damn it. Oof. I was really worried there for a second. Listen, buddy. Listen. Anyway. This is it, the church. That the Freedom Trail's in? I think so. No, this isn't it. Okay, I made a mistake. I think that was a car door. Gotcha. Oh boy. Longest loading screens in the world. Alright. That isn't it. I think I went the wrong way. Did you tap this one? It's either this or not. And this isn't it. Yeah, this isn't it. So I was going the right way the whole time. Oh boy, nothing in here. And I pressed A to jump again. Maybe playing too much Payday. Ah, found it. Let's take some rat away before we actually come in here. Small ass rat away. Ow. Whoa. Got some more junk, let's load it into that junk jet. Make sure he's dead. He wasn't dead. Oh, what the hell? No! Oh my gosh. Damn it. this at all. Holy crap.
But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my questions.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, we'll point our weapons wherever we damn well please. It's clear you're not with the Institute, but who told you how to contact us?
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I am the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow. Newsflash, boss. This guy is a big deal out there. Do we know each other?
I didn't meet you to hear about it.
You have made waves. You've left a trail of destruction. Gone places no sane person would go alone.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes. Trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute is alone.
I'm not 100% sure who did that. I hope for your sake someone else. I'll have Deacon. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right? Yeah, I know all about it. Good. The Institute treats synth as tools.
Go on. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death to save a synth or not?
He's just a robot. They could make more, I guess. I wouldn't.
No, probably not.
No shame in that. Every person needs to know what they're willing to die for. It might be best if you kept your distance from us. Not for our sake, but for yours. The Institute wouldn't hesitate to torture and kill you for what you know. Deacon can show you out.
So you answered the big question and took a pass. Dez is a hardliner, a live and die for the cause kind of lady. But the truth isn't so cut and dry. Listen, are you interested in the railroad? Learning more? Maybe joining? I thought she turned me away, though. It's complicated. Would Dez like every Tom, Dick, and Harriet to be here only to help synths? Yes, absolutely. But we live in the real world. And here, we can't turn down help. We need every able body we can get. So, you interested?
Sure, why not?
Sure, I'm interested. All right, good. Let's see how much common ground we got. I get you don't want to take a bullet for a synth, but you... willing to brave some danger to stop the Institute and their nefarious schemes? I can't believe I just said that. No. I have no problem with the Institute.
All right. That I wasn't expecting. In which case, I think you're right. We really aren't a good fit. End of sales pitch. But if you ever change your mind about the Institute, drop by.
Okay. Well, I'm not against him because, spoiler alert, Sean runs it. So, let's go find Nick Valentine. Oops, I'm into that. Oh man, that's gonna be a choice. I just wanted to get that quest out of the way. After we do this Nick Valentine's thing, I think we'll call it a modded session. How many bottle caps do I have now? A thousand. Jump. There's nothing ever good inside these things. Yeah, if you're just starting a new game and you have modern firearms on, I recommend turning it off because everyone gets those weapons. At least to your higher level, I should say. I just wanted to hack this. Lag, frame rate drop. It's the best thing in the world. I think it might be the autosave feature mod. This up for you, buddy. Stop glitching out. There. Sorry, one hell of a sneeze. It did the contents of my brain, if you dig. Maybe they tell me what reference I'm on. That'd be amazing. I remember doing this with a mod. With modern firearms on. Oh god. It was so annoying because those weapons do so much damage. No phone.
Really?
Alright, before we kill ourselves. Oh god. Before we make a mistake. Yeah, this, I feel like this is quite fair. Last time they had cheating weapons. They had demonic weapons. Alright, and I can't hit any of them. This is really fun. Is that guy invisible or something? Maybe, you know, we have ran through a lot of stim packs. Thank you, autosave, for saving. My favorite animation in the whole game. Shooting people all day long, shooting people. It's a sad song. All day long.
So I got a question.
I got a question too. Why are you guys talking? Alright, let's upgrade our weight. There we go. Now we'll be able to carry more stuff. This tells you how good this gun is. Overpowered as shit. And you're able to miss with it. Review your weapon mods. Overpowered weapon mods. See that? Loaded into the junk jet. Ooh, Baba.
Hell yeah.
We'll listen to those later. More junk loaded to the junk jet. Surgical trays. We got a whole bunch of stuff in here that I forgot about.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Should I wait for him? Oh boy. He's just standing there. Alright, perfect. Missed every shot. Whoops. Nope, I don't save it. Dang it, I keep hitting B to put away a weapon. More junk for the gun. Huh, wait a minute. What's wrong? On. I'm about to die. Wow, that was quite easy. I don't know what the hell just happened, but okay. I didn't think that would actually work. What the hell? Alright, well, I guess you learn something new every day. Well, that's interesting. Really. Oh.
Look at that Commonwealth scar. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting.
Did the game crash? No, because I'm still broadcasting. There we go. And he's still talking.
Secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
All right. Well, one thing I'm going to call it here, guys. When I come back, we will be going back to Diamond City and starting getting a clue. Anyway, this has been me, and remember, guys, stay flying.